Roberts is one of the young men Oro Valley police say stole a kitten from PetSmart yesterday. We introduced you to Amiga, a 14-week-old kitten that was just recently spayed that was stolen during an adoption event. The police are searching for that young man and another who they say stole the kitten. Pima Paws for Life says that they are worried the boys may have hurt her because she's a black cat and there has been a full moon the last few days. If you have information, please call 911 or 88 Crime. All right.